Mr. Speaker, I want to begin by thanking the gentlelady from Luzerne County for her resolution in recognizing people with intellectual disabilities. I also want to thank my colleagues for supporting House Resolution 163, which designates March 2017 as Disability Awareness Month in Pennsylvania. In this great Commonwealth alone, Mr. Speaker, there are more than 1.2 million people under the age of 65 living with a disability, with nearly 27 million people across the country, 65 and younger, with a disability. The disability can include visual impairment as well as a physical impairment. These statistics leave no doubt that all of us know someone who is living with a disability, whether it is a constituent, a coworker, a neighbor, or even a family member, Mr. Speaker. Within these relationships, we know the hardships that people with disabilities can face, hardships that can include injustice or discrimination while seeking housing, employment, or even in public accommodations. This is an unfortunate, harsh reality, despite the enactment of the Americans with Disabilities Act of 1990 and the Pennsylvania Human Relations Act of 1955. Even with these acts, Pennsylvanians and Americans living with disabilities continue to face inequalities that exist in our society today. As leaders, we need to take a hard look as to why these injustices are ongoing and acknowledge the fact that they are not acceptable. We can do that by assuring people with disabilities are provided the dignity, respect, and accommodations that they deserve. So, Mr. Speaker, again, I want to thank the gentlelady for taking the lead with recognizing people with intellectual disabilities, but also want to make sure that this body understands that disabilities are disabilities. And whether it's intellectual, physical, or even visual, we all need to come together to support these individuals. Thank you again, Mr. Speaker.